Did you know that West Virginia has the highest antibiotic prescription rate in America? We want to change that through the West Virginia Antibiotic Informed Management, or AIM, program. Our goal is to reduce pediatric antibiotic prescriptions so West Virginia is no longer number one in antimicrobial use across the country. We have several educational resources to help you do just that, including information cards to help you navigate common illnesses and antibiotics to use, handouts for parents about how to care for a sick child and more, and commitment posters for your exam room to serve as a reminder as well as show our commitment to appropriate antimicrobial use. We look forward to working with you. And remember, not all bugs need drugs. Let's keep our country roads safe.